Hi friends, welcome back to the new series JavaScript 0 to Hero. In this series, I'm explaining all the basic concepts in JavaScript. In this video, I'm going to talk about data types in JavaScript. JavaScript variables can hold different types of data. Most commonly used data types in JavaScript are numbers, strings, booleans, arrays, and objects. Numbers can be written with or without decimals. Example, height equal to 23, amount equal to 256.25. We can assign a number directly to a variable. A string is a series of characters. When we assign a string to a variable, we need to wrap the value inside a single or double quotes. Example, channel name equal to, inside double quotes, we need to put webtechdog. My name equal to, I can also use single quote, inside that, Surendar. We are going to discuss about strings in a separate video. Boolean represents logical entities. It can only have two values, either true or false. Example, is good equal to true? Has tail equal to false? All the above mentioned data types are called primitive data types. Now comes non-primitive data types. Arrays can hold multiple values. Arrays are written with square brackets and array items are separated by commas. Example, fruits equal to apple, mango, orange. Items equal to 1, 2, 3, any string, true, etc. Arrays can also hold elements with different data types. We are going to discuss about arrays in a separate video. Objects can hold data in the form of name-value pairs. Objects are written with curly braces and object properties are written as name-value pairs, separated by commas. Example, person equal to first name colon Harry, last name colon Potter, age colon 20. In JavaScript, we have a TYPEOF operator. Using that, we can check the data type of any value. Let me create a number, weight equal to 65. Now I can use the TYPEOF operator like this. This returns number. Similarly, let me test a string. TYPEOF something. This returns string. TYPEOF true. Returns boolean. Let me create an object. Now if I use TYPEOF on that, we get object. And finally, let me create one array. Array equal to 1, 2, 3. Now, if I use TYPEOF, what will we get? It will not return us array. Instead, we can see we get object. Because array is also considered as object in JavaScript. In ES6, two other data types got introduced. Big int and symbol. We can see these two as part of ES6 series. And apart from the data types we discussed, we also have null and undefined. In my last video, I have already explained that when there is no value assigned, JavaScript will assign a value undefined. And it is also possible to explicitly assign undefined to a variable like this. But it is not recommended to assign undefined explicitly. Instead, we can use null, like this. There are many interesting concepts about undefined and null. To understand those, you need to first know about other basic concepts like operators, etc. So let's see those interesting concepts later in the series, in a separate video. And for now, that's all about data types. If you like this video, please subscribe and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.